Alright, we are ready for Operation Moondance. We swapped some things around. Barbarian has the war suit, and, you know, Ogre and Black have the exosuits now. I even gave myself the spider suit, so we should be able to do a lot of things, which is good. It's always good to have a lot of stuff, and we are decked out for major combat. Like, stealth? Who needs stealth when you got, like, massive amounts of firepower on you? Like, look at this. Alright, let's head out and get some more supplies from this raid. It's the main supply raid.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Let's go.
Resistance got the jump on an advent troop transport moving through this area, and they've left the goods for us to salvage. The transport is still disabled, but it's likely we'll encounter hostile forces attempting to lock down the site. Secure the AO and seize whatever you can.
Roger that, Central. Let's go. Alrighty.
Menace 1-5, the Advent troop transport is nearby. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Well, looky-loo, eh? I have no idea which way it is. It's probably just down that way. So there you go. You're decked out with high amounts of firepower.
Position confirmed.
Which is good.
Eyes on the prize.
You know, firepower is good.
Okay. Got it covered.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Got it covered.
Barbarian has 3 pips of armor now. Holy crap. 3 pips of bloody armor.
On the move.
Deploying grapple!
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Moving to Overwatch.
On my way. Overwatch.
That sounds like an Andromedon.
Moving out. I'm on it.
Closing on target position now. Moving to Overwatch.
Headed there now.
I do hear a Andromedon, I think.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Scanning. Moving. On it.
Confirmed.
I confirm.
Affirmative, covering now.
Confirmed.
Alrighty. Surprise, motherfuckers.
Scanning.
Got it.
Is this even where the enemies are? I don't even know.
Got it. Moving.
Where are all the
Roger,
enemies?
I've got my eyes on.
Enemies, enemies. Where are all the enemies?
Got it covered.
I don't even know.
Understood. Moving out. Got it covered. Affirmative. Covering now.
Oh, hello. Hey, guys. What's up? So, it looks like we spotted where the enemies are. We got an Andromedon here. Wonder if I can get line of sight on him.
Moving.
Andromedon.
Your will is weak.
Hey, buddy. There we go.
They've got opposition.
Oh, okay. This was a mistake. I regret everything I've ever done. Hey, Wire. Hey, Wire. Okay, I have a lot of targets to shoot at here. Hey, Stunlancher, what's up? Nice! Pretty much insta-kill right there for you.
One down, thousands to go.
One down, thousands to go.
Scanning!
Shield wall? What the heck is shield wall, man?
This is for you!
My bad. Sorry if I scared anybody with that. Holy crap, that hurt.
I can handle that.
I can launch a rocket all the way out to this mech.
Launching!
Got him.
Target neutralized.
Let's get it.
Hey, heavy mech. We turn to look at it a little again. No, oh, come on! Come on, ha ha ha! What the hell was that? That was.
Can't get this one.
Well.
Hostiles, got me flanked! Got me flanked!
They're moving!
They're shifting their attack!
My friend? You shot at my friend! That's mean. Alright, Andromedon. Time for you to get some revenge. Oh, hey, I forgot about the Overwatch, but you kind of missed anyway, so. Hey, Brad. What the hell was that, Andromedon? I forgot the one, like, right beside us here.
You know, that was good.
No problem, boss.
Just evaluating my options here. Who can I shoot at? Can I get eye? Oh, that's not a very good percent. But if I hit it, it's like an instant kill. Oh, dodge, gazed.
Right on the margins!
Welp. Welp, welp, but a welp.
Affirmative, moving out. Ready to rock. Stepping off.
Combat protocol, one of the codexes, guarantee its death.
Finally!
And we can't see it.
Fear the void!
Damage on these guys. Did it not do it? There you go. Okay, good. I was about to say, did I really miss the elite trooper? I don't think so. And we got her. Good. Hurting him. He's never done anything to you. He was your friend once. Now you're just shooting him. You're gonna shoot rockets.
The American have rockets.
I'm badly wounded here. They're on the move. What? No. What's happening? No, this isn't right. This isn't right.
At least it got good damage on the mech.
Too close to the heat! I'm on fire!
I'd love to help you, but our specialist is kind of in a bad way right now, so you're gonna have to wait there, buddy.
That's affirmative.
You're gonna have to wait, Ogre. So you can't do a lot of abilities because you're burning. People don't like burning, so...
Not good!
I just want your stupid supplies, guys. I don't mean anything by it, I just want supplies, you know? Thank you for finally hitting something.
Not too shabby. Weapons burning ammo fast.
Hi, mech. Hi, mech.
Okay, so I got one. We're green to go. I hope it's worth it.
Alright, so, we're pretty okay, kind of.
No need to ask twice.
Andromedon. Go forward.
Here I come. We're green to go.
This looks a little ugly.
This looks a little ugly.
Whatever you say. Come get some.
Hey, buddy. I heard you were bleeding. Or burning, sorry. I heard you were burning, man. Here, let me stop that.
Get
for
back
you.
In the fight.
There you go. 5 HP right here. Healed, and you're no longer burning.
Moving to designated coordinates. On Overwatch. All right, I'll go. Come get some. Whatever you say. Back online.
Let's do this. Affirmative, covering now.
Hmm.
I'm going.
You seem to have run out of enemies very, very momentarily.
Affirmative, covering now.
Whatever you say.
Oops. What? No, 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 no. Shit.
Negative damage.
I wanted you to overwatch, you stupid.
Heading to that location.
Stupid person.
Scanning. Affirmative, covering now. On Overwatch.
Got it covered. I can handle that. Affirmative, covering now.
I was kinda hoping you were gonna miss, but...
Seems doable.
We damaged the Andromedon. Keep on shooting him, he's not gonna
Overwatch.
Like us anymore.
Closing on target position now. Affirmative, covering now. I'm on it! Seems doable. Scanning!
Let's move already! Overwatch.
Advent forces sighted.
Oh, geez. Hit. Goodness. Hit. I love
on
when officers in slow-mo.
Not even close!
Excuse me.
Who's keeping score?
Who's keeping score? Do-do-do-do.
Seems doable.
Oh, God, hello. Andromedon! You got acid glob. I like how he's standing on top of Warden.
I can handle that.
Hey, buddy.
Fire in the
Listen,
hole!
Listen, I don't want you doing psionic attacks, alright? So let's just all get flashbang and have a fun old time. That actually did damage? I never knew that actually does damage. Oh, and by the way, here.
Get back in there!
Accidentally shot you, so there you go. Might as well just do that.
Moving on target location.
We could fire that shredder gun at this guy.
Up close and personal.
Alright. Let's just shoot the gatekeeper. I meant shoot the shield bearer, but that still didn't work.
I can handle it.
Come on, chain shot. Thank you, chain shot.
Went off the armor.
Okay, let's not do that.
Tired of waiting around.
Let's see here.
Are you unwell?
Are you unwell? Disorientated. So the mutants are gonna fire grenades at us. And that muton's dead. Ooh, what are you gonna do, friend? You're gonna shoot at one.
I'm pinned down here.
I'm a muton with a grenade.
Whee!
Everybody just takes a bunch of
damage.
Enemies
on the move! They're flanking us!
Evac! We need emergency evac! Now, damn it!
Warden!
I like how when she went into the zone, it's just panic Mist. Removed. It's like, alright, okay, sure.
Ammo out!
Alright. Shield bearer. Little bastard.
Menace
there goes
one
half
five.
Of the supplies. Like,
supply
holy crap.
Grid. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
There goes, like, all of our supplies right there. Fire. As I shoot more fire. Salvo! Yay! Yep. Bye bye.
Impressed yet? Had ammo here.
Back online.
And that's all we needed to kill the muton.
Not too shabby.
Hair trigger. Nice. No! Not the stupid Andromeda! What a waste. What a waste. Just for that, we're gonna give the Andromeda a skill. Or try to. You can fist smash. Falcon! Punch! Nice.
Target neutralized.
Did we do it?
Status confirmed.
Yay.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
We only have people
status
maybe
confirmed.
Slightly
weak. Mission accomplished.
All right. Poor Andromeda kept on getting shot because Warden is a little bit of a trigger finger. Everybody's happy. Everybody's just slapping their knees, like, hell yeah. I'm a freaking colonel now. Vampire, fire the pistol three times at a single target, or a powerful chain shot ability every kill made with your sniper rifle. Ooh. Get in here. There we go. It's weird, it wasn't letting me doing it in the other thing. All right. Where were we? We're building our radio relay over here, apparently.
Reading you loud and clear.
There we go. Serve mankind. We still don't have enough intel, or do we? Hey, it only costs 60 intel now.
Setting actually. Course for Eastern United States.
Only costs 60 intel now, so let's go do this. What is the bonus for this place, though? Pursuit of knowledge. Wow.
Attempting to establish
freaking
local regional contact.
Really want me to build laboratories now, apparently. Soul steel.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
We don't have any more research, so sorry.
Although I had realistic expectations as to the limited re-
At the limited re-
Okay, we're reading you.
New regional contacts located.
Yay. We don't have enough for that, though, so, sadly, so. All in.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's go get these alloys. More gorilla targets. Alien construction. Decipher. Chrysalids. So it's definitely between the chrysalids and the intel. The intel really sucked last time, and we get an engineer out of this one. We do get a scientist out of this one, but I don't feel we need any more scientists as of this moment. And I really hated having the more, having the increased intel costs.
Setting
so let's
course
go do this
for
one.
The Arctic territories.
Just because. So, as always, mission the maintenance, and then missions.